Hello everybody, welcome back. The Bold and Beautiful Spoilers for Monday, September 14, 2020 promised love-taking Sandor Stitch, Rich and Bill choose their destinies, but let's hope they don't pick the same path. Oh, the tangled web we weave when we are in love with darn near everyone in town. Well, those days are over for Dollar Bill, and he means it this time. He is committing to being a one-woman man from here on out, so which woman will we pick? Is he going crawling back to Katie and begging for forgiveness? Katie's made it clear, those days are over. Of course, she has said that too many times before. If Bill shows up at her door, will she really stand strong? Will Bill show up at the Logan house and pledge his heart to Brooke again? He's tried to win her over for weeks, and she stood her ground. She's in love with Rich, and no one else will do. Of course, she has said that many times before too. Either way, Bill has a grand gesture to make, and he does not intend to lose. He up his game and uses all his charms to secure his future and cementing his love life. Meanwhile, Rich ponders his own future. Despite it all, his heart is with Brooke. However, his head says Shauna being single and struggling through his feelings is out of the question. We know how much he hates being alone. Quinn is right there with a quite alluring offer. Why not choose Shauna, but take it slow and start again? She suggests a do-over so her bestie can have a fair shot at a happy life. The Bold and the Beautiful as weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for air times. Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.